Hey everyone, what's up? Mirai here, and welcome to another ISBoxer video. In this one, I'm going to be showing how to copy things from one profile and paste them in another. Now, this might sound like it's really easy, and a lot of the time, it is really easy, but then there's some times where it's a little bit more complicated, and people are going to copy things and be like, wait, why doesn't this work? So, I'm here to help alleviate those issues. Now, this kind of arises from the fact that I do offer profiles in the descriptions of my videos. Not this one in particular, but when there's something more intricate to show or show off or demonstrate or whatever, I do share the profile so that people can download it and look at it and learn from it and then copy whatever they want out of it and paste it into their own. So normally the way that works is you could obviously open up multiple copies of ISBoxer. You can open up as many as you want. Go ahead and multi-box ISBoxer. But when you have that additional copy open, if you've already saved the profile to your hard drive, you can just go to File, Open, and find it wherever it is. But if you're copying it, if you're copying the raw XML from one of my links in particular, in the video descriptions and whatnot, you would copy it and you'd right-click on the word ISBoxer, and you would then have an option to paste that profile into your ISBoxer here. So we're going to pretend that the one on the left is the profile that is your profile. You're keeping this and you're pasting things into it. The one on the right is the profile that you want to take things from. So with that said, let me come back down here. I was just talking about in the cursor-based video effects video, I was just talking about how the hold the control keys, as you can see down here, where my mouse is, the hold the control keys are really only for they're standard with the action RPG setup. But of course, you can use them, like I said before, you can use them with any game, any setup whatsoever. So if you want to copy those over, just create, an action RPG template, a throwaway profile, save it as something different, and then open your own, and you'll have this here, and you can just right-click on any of these and go to Copy Mapped Key to Clipboard. And then you can bring it over to yours. And this one isn't anything special, so you can put this in whatever key map you want to. But in every key map, there's the word mapped keys at the top here, right? You just right click on that and you get the paste mapped key from the clipboard. Now this only works, and of course here it is, it's fully functional. Everything's inside of it just as it should be, and it's going to work just like it should. Now that's something very easy to copy and paste over because all of its actions are contained in the standard, in the default ISBoxer setup. So maybe I should cover this first. When you right-click and you copy something, whatever it is, this is a mapped key, and if I try to paste it up here, I don't get the option to paste, right? If it's a mapped key, it belongs where the other mapped keys are. So if I right-click here, I'll get the option to paste. Same thing here, if I right-click on key maps and I go to copy the whole key map to the clipboard, and then I come over to non-combat and I try to paste it as a mapped key, clearly that's not going to work, right? There is no paste option because it's not a mapped key. It is a key map, so it belongs up here. So wherever you're copying from, you also need to paste back in the same location for that specific type. That makes sense. We'll cover that again in just a moment. So let's copy this special mapped key down here. Now let's say that I finally shared a profile that you've just been dying to get your hands onto, right? And there's this mapped key here, and you're like, I'm gonna copy this mapped key. Thank you, Mirai, for sharing this. I'm going to copy this. I'm going to paste this in my own profile, and I'm going to be unstoppable. Doesn't really work like that, but here's what happens when you do that, right? So this mapped key, let's not look at it first. Let's copy. So we're going to copy mapped key to clipboard, and we're going to paste it in here. Paste mapped key from clipboard, and we're going to look at it, and let's look at each action. So the first action is calling a mapped key called attack in the combat key map. Do you have a mapped key called attack in the combat key map? If you don't, then this is going to do nothing. Here's your combat key map. There's no mapped key called attack. So right off the bat, the first action is going to do nothing. It's going to do nothing. The second action is calling a click bar. It's looking for a click bar that it can't find. It's turning it on, and the target is DPS. Now, what is DPS? This shouldn't that be like all with current or all without current or window current or something, one of the default targets? It's not, so we'll have to figure out what that is. And of course, it's not going to do anything either because it can't even find the click bar. We look at the menu here. Here's that same DPS target. And we're loading a menu called main. Well, according to this, you don't have a menu called main. So once again, just like the other two actions, this is going to do nothing. So right off the bat, you've copied this map key that is supposed to make you unstoppable, and it's going to do nothing because you need to start from the ground up, I guess is a good way to put it. You have to look at the map key you're copying or whatever else it is that you're copying, because some things have multiple things inside of it. And you have to see what everything is. So we have that attack mapped key in the combat key map. So first, before we copy all this over, this was kind of a wash. So we have to delete that, just delete it. It's easier to just delete it and copy it when everything else is in place. So what we do is we go action by action, and we're gonna copy each of these things over into your new profile that so that when we copy the main key, mapped key over, it all is going to work how it should. So we're looking for the combat key map. We're looking for the attack map key. Here it is, right? So copy map key to clipboard. This one you want to put in the same place so that it's looking where it's looking for it. So paste map key. There it is. Fantastic. We're going to come down here. Next step. Next step. Group all of DPS. So this is an action target group. Oh, now it makes sense, right? You don't have an action target group named DPS in your profile. So that's why it looked funny. We'll do that at the end though. So we have a click bar called main and we're turning it on. So we come down here, there's the click bar. We need to copy this click bar, copy click bar to clipboard. It's a tongue twister. And then we'll come over here, we'll paste click bar from clipboard and it will refresh everything. And there it is, fantastic. Next step, next action, please open the map key. Next action is to load a menu called main. And again, it's for the DPS action target group. Now, menus have their own special way to be copied. When you click on a menu, you're going to see in the bottom right-hand corner, it has a template, it has a hotkey set, and it has a button set. Just like the mapped key you're copying, where you need to fill in the blanks before you can actually copy that mapped key, you need to do the same thing with the menus. You need to copy of the button set, you need to copy the hotkey set, and you need to copy the template if it has these. If these fields are populated, these things should be copied over first prior to copying the menu itself. Because here's what happens when you copy the menu stuff. You copy the menu, you'll pay, that's not it. See, I'm already screwing it up. There's no paste option because it's not a key map, it's a menu. So we paste the menu, and when we look at it, there's nothing in it. There's no button set, there's no menu template. Why not? Because you need to copy those over as well. So we'll first delete this. It's easier just to delete it sometimes. Now, no matter what menu you click on, the lower left pane will always have the same information. It's always going to have menu templates, hotkey sets, button sets, and your images and all that stuff. So when you click on main, we need to copy over the button set and we need to copy over the menu template itself. So here's button sets. We need it. Then we come down to main, right click, copy button set to clipboard. Now, like I just said, no matter what menu you click on, you're always going to have the same information in the bottom left-hand corner. So there's button sets. You right-click, paste button set from clipboard. There's the main button set. Back over here, menu template. We need to copy the menu template as well. There's no hotkey set to copy over. We don't need to worry about the hotkey set for this particular menu. But here's the menu templates. We right-click on main, copy menu template to clipboard. And the same thing applies here when you're copying menus. I copy the template, but if I right-click on button set, I can't paste because it's not a button set. If I right-click on hotkey set, I can't paste it because it's not a hotkey set. It's a menu template. So if you right-click a menu template, you then get the option to paste it in, just like that. So now we have the main menu template. We have the main button set, meaning we can now bring over the main menu. We'll paste it in. And when we look this time, these fields will automatically be populated with the correct button set and hotkey set because they exist already. Hopefully that makes sense. So the last thing we need to bring over is the action target group. Now the action target group doesn't actually need to be copied. You just need to create one. So we'll come in here, we'll create a new action target group. Right, it's called DPS, and we can drag some characters into it as well. So everything is in place at this point, right? We have, just to double check, we have the attack map key in the combat key map. There it is right there. We have the main click bar right there. We have the action target group right there. We come over here and we see the main menu. Of course, we just did that. It's right here. So now we can copy this special mapped key. We can come over here. We can paste it. And now when we look in it, everything is going to work because everything now exists. All of the things that it's calling, that it's attached to, that it's working with, all of that exists and it's going to work as intended. So I think that's it. Sometimes people create like more complex systems and convoluted labyrinths of map keys. I'm pretty good at that myself when it comes to designing systems in ISBoxer. So when you want to copy just like a single thing over, you sometimes can't do that. You really need to look at the map key itself, look at the actions, analyze them, trace them backwards to see where they end up. Do I have that already existing in my profile? If you do, you're good to go. If you don't, then copy that thing over as well, right? So with that said, that's how you copy and paste from one profile to another. Thank you for watching, as always, and I'll see you in the next video. Mirai out.